I'm making this quick video to show you what to do if your 1998 Toyota Camry is not shifting gears correctly and your speedometer is not working. Instead of wasting money on buying a speed sensor, you might want to take a look at that plug right there, clean it out. Best thing to do is disconnect it and use brake cleaner. I like using that because it dries fast. And then plug it back in and everything should start working.